Hello, Olaf Rudbeck was the rector of Uppsala University in times of Linnaeus in 18th century. Olaf himself was very advanced naturalist. He participated in the Lapland expedition and studied birds of Arctic, one of the first works about them. So Linnaeus received many plants from all parts of the world, including North America. And one of North American plants with bright yellow flowers, he named after the Rudbeck. So this is called now Rudbeckia. Rudbeckia is very frequently cultivated. That species, Rudbeckia laciniata, because leaves are dissected. It's called a cornflower in North America because the central part, disc of flower, is conical shaped. It is easy to see how it starts to flower. The center of cone is not yet open. Then will come staminate stage, when stamens are touched closely to the style of pistil. It's called the secondary pollen presentation. It looks like a black sticks. And then finally styles. Two styles will open, which will show this female stage of flower. So cornflowers or rudbeckias are frequently cultivated, especially the variety which has all flowers modified into this yellow ray flowers. Is more typical wild variety, and it was introduced to Japan. So it didn't occur in Japan naturally, but now like a whole valley north of Kyoto is covered with these rudbeckias or cornflowers. These plants are now become kind of common in Japan. So this is a travel while post-mortal travel of Rudbeck from Sweden, North America, and now to Japan. Thank you.